Well, Phoenix police sharing an update here on an officer shot multiple times last year. Take a look at the image. Officer Tyler Moldovan and his wife, after he reached a new milestone here in his recovery, removing his track tube. The 22-year-old officer was shot 8 times, including once in the head while looking for a suspect back in December. Quite the story and quite the journey here. His family says it's a great victory. They are still asking for your prayers. Tyler's recovery is not over yet.